Hello, hello. Pretty much, yeah. Not gonna do that. I decided to take a break of doing fixes and let's see if I still got it. It's been a while I haven't done this. So basically, it's just your shoe polish, applicator, brush, and little balls, and some water. Oops, I forgot. I always prefer to take off the laces. first coat. set up. Da-da-neck. Fucking bag, how hard is it to open? Son of a bitch. crap. your arms get tired. Yeah, I should have done it here. So, in a span of 35 minutes, not too bad. And many years ago, I used to spend hours, sometimes 2 hours doing this. So, what do you think? Thank you for watching. So, just basic kiwi, no puree gloss, no extra nothing, cotton balls, water. I should mention, when I dunk it, I squeeze all the, as much extra water as I can. And that's it. This is my little kit. I have dress shoes and this is what I use for it. I don't use cotton balls. These are all stuff in the 40s and 50s, as you can see. Oh, battery.